we're going to talk about a demonstration that I've done with rice hull mulch, parboiled rice hulls. I first heard about this through a USDA study from a few years ago, which looked at several different application rates of the rice hull mulch in containers, so 1 inch, half inch, quarter inch, and none. And as you can see, they found sufficient weed suppression with the half inch rate. And it comes in a 50 pound bag, looks like this. And so for our trial, I potted up some iris bulbs on May 25th, and then applied the rice hulls to the surface at 0 1/4 inch, half inch, and 3/4 inch amounts. And after that, I seeded in 50 seeds of some of the weeds that we've ID'd here, bittercress, wood sorrel, and liverwort. And the results, as you can see, very little weed suppression from 1/4 inch, decent weed suppression, especially with some of the others, by 1/2 inch, and very good weed suppression with the 3/4 inch layer. So the difference between our demonstration and the USDA trial was that I seeded a lot more weeds. So I did 150 seeds versus their 40 seeds. And so that's perhaps why we didn't have as good suppression at the half inch level. The irises, as you can see, didn't come up so well. It was basically a bad lot. Half of them came up, so I basically clipped them. But I wanted to have something representing a stem. I thought that maybe where there's some a little bit less of a layer where the stem might come up, might perhaps allow weeds through. So I put in these stakes a few weeks ago, and you can see in some of the 3/4 inch and 1/2 inch layers there are one or two small weeds that were able to germinate there. But basically, what the USDA study summarized was that the rice hulls are so dry that, and they dry out so quickly, even though I was irrigating overhead frequently, they don't allow the seeds to germinate. They never wet the seeds for long enough for them to germinate. And you know, as Bryan mentioned, that's one of the key things that the liverwort thrives in, is wet, fertile conditions. So this is just a numeric form of the results that you can see in front of you. 0 inches of rice hull mulch up to 0.75. So if it were me, I would go with the 0.75 layer. And it's really not that expensive. It's $25 for the 50-pound bag. At the 3/4 inch layer, that should cover 77 square feet. So that's quite a lot of pots there. That'd be about 350 of these 6-inch pots for this bag. I suspect that buckwheat hulls, which are actually cheaper, might work similarly, but in the previous round we did have a grower who had tried it and felt like the rice hulls were superior. Did you have a comment there?
For us, my experience.
So okay. Yeah. So okay.